professional in his UFC career, but it takes a lot of repetitions in the gym and a lot of confidence to willingly throw elbows the way he did there. So a lot of force.
Death, too blessed to ever stress success. I'm obsessed with you and all the rest. Got the tech protecting the protect, and it's bulletproof life on my knees in the vest. I ain't gotta win the lottery, I want a lot. I'm already ready for the twist and the plot. They'll try and talk you when they see you at the top. Can't come with no weak stuff. Grown out of all that, grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, my.
Count me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my d- I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the Rolex right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gon' be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, little. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. Was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. If you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Been counting me out, counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips. I'm writing my names, I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm loving my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it, you all on my d- I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you rich. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. It's time! Pistol in your
It is a light heavyweight matchup between Vitor Belfort and Jan Błachowicz.
Ready.
All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick land.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt. Oh, really using his...
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. He's such a great defensive fighter.
Wow, what a kick.
Came of inches right there, boy. Wow.
It was a good night if that landed. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Came of inches right there, boy. Wow.
It was a good night if that landed.
Belfort gets touched by that kick to the body. Oh, massive kick to the body.
He's giving him so many different things right now.
There, DC, he is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
So as we pull up some numbers here for you, 29 total strikes have already... Whoa! Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to
it.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Both of these gentlemen are putting it on the line. Look at him whip his hip into that kick. He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. Big power shot there.
Right at the elbow. Body kick land.
Final seconds here.
Oh, big punch land.
Round 5 minutes down. All right, so there's the end of the round. And on one side, thrill. On the other, agony after that knockdown.
Yeah, he was able to rip through.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round two.